Think about it, the more like this can be evolved further into something that can be used here, there, and everywhere.
It's
an idea that I'm going to probably take further. If it works out here,
okay,
and people like it, probably something that I take further and use the concept,
right,
maybe on a bigger scale.
Hey, Mom, you got a second? Okay, I want you to meet these are the guys developing the app for Ben.
Oh, wow! Yeah, good! Hi, how are you?
How are you, ma'am?
Good! How's it going?
Can we
go along?
Yeah, I just wanted to meet them, kind of treat everybody at lunch, and kind of sit down and have a little powwow.
Who's going to teach me how to do this?
This guy is, because once we teach him, then he can help it evolve.
Okay, good.
Mom was 25,
each
of the both.
Oh, wow.
Now, she's
77. And you look
fine. Thank you. Oh, cool. Okay. Nice. Good guys, good friends, good sons.
But it's nice that you started so long ago, and it's still very successful. That's amazing.
We had the up and the down. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but a lot of people didn't survive. Who were right across the street who did not survive.
Well, it was a government. We had one. She's still in this branch.
31 years. Wow. 31 years.
She was a kid when she started,
because
we celebrated her 50th birthday last week.
She started like 17 years old. Yeah, she was so good. And she's referring to when they built the subway station across the street, the whole street was torn up for 5 years. Mm-hmm. So actually 30 years after we opened, they blew up the whole street, and it was Mom and Peaches for like 34 years. Because there was no business, flat crime.
No lights out there, so
I'm going to get out before you get shot. Time to go now.
Well, we're very happy that you lived to tell about it.
Thank you.